Cessna 150. Currently approximately 5 miles to the southeast, and we're just retransiting the area 3,500 feet. Approximately 3 miles to the south of the field.
So Victor of Golf Quebec, this is Lance 57. We currently have a 2 Copley 4 glider operation out of Fort, operating from the surface to 3,700 feet, 3 nautical miles to north of the station and south of the airfield.
Roger, Victor Golf Quebec, will keep an eye out and maybe see a little farther clear.
So 576, thanks a lot.
Can you do me a favor?
Yeah.
Can you pull that trim lever back 2 notches?
Sure.
Thank you very much.
Sure.
All that radio chatter is one of there's a guy flying a Cessna 150 coming through the zone. He's radioing back. Turns out the guy's one of our own pilots, just out doing some flying. So he said, did you say runway 24? And Percy radioed him back. He's like, is that Matt Davidson? Yes, it is. I wasn't aware they made a runway 24 at Ford. Oh, that's funny. It's nice flying in the fall, get all the nice full colors.
Yeah, great view.
Can I do your seatbelt?